I couldn't make out half of what the king was saying, but it sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. Good thing you won't be facing it alone. In fact, I think I've got a lead on finding an old friend of ours. Old Felmerus Hughes, of course. If anybody can help, it's bound to be the gnome who brought you back to life. I've been asking around, and I was able to make contact with his superior. He thinks he might be able to help find Hughes. All gnome scholars have a Templar who sponsors their research, and apparently Hughes' sponsor, Templar Octien, is desperate to find him. Go southwest to the Hollowlands and Detir. Octien will be waiting there to discuss how you might reach Hughes.
Who would have thought you were so interesting? Death seems to have worked out very well for you. Agarth's looking for escape. Nerolim's looking for a savior. And Tatarian is looking for a champion. And somehow, you're giving everyone what they want. I'm impressed. You're right. This won't be easy. The Tuatha have our forces under siege at Mael Shen Shir, and their power has only grown over the years. You'll need more help than just me and that old Fate Weaver. You'll need an army. A few years ago, one warrior could have slipped past unnoticed. But stealth is no longer an option. Not even for me. But there is hope. In the plains of Erythel, there waits a player who has been away from this game for far too long. It is time to contact General Talera. Meet me in the village of Emer, and I will tell you everything. Be on your way.
Oh.